Hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna do Fallen Saber right now. I think we're searching for some guardians, so it should be all good. I am checking my uploads. Here we go. Excuse me. There's only three of us, man, in the whole world trying to play Fallen Saber. Well, we'll see if this happens. May or may not, right? In the meanwhile, can I chop up some shit?
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That shit's sick.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Alrighty, guys, here we go. Fallen Saber. Situation.
Get in there, assess the threat, and aid rescue. A threat to the warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Mm-hmm. You got that right. I love how they drop you off at like some like illegitimate places just to do the build up. It's like, man, I know the road. I had to drive down it 50 other fucking times. Okay.
We have a war site incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
Yeah, I mean, come on, we know what's gonna happen, right? God damn, man.
Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin's testing me.
Thank you.
got access. Let's go.
Damn it, man, what the heck? Okay, so, I mean, that was not like that much, you know what I'm saying? That shit was pretty much easy peasy. Sorry guys, I update my shit. Where the fuck is this dude?
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Alright, so this is a little bit much, man. A lot of shit going on here. Computers, some drafting equipment. You know how we do. Get him out of here.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack
look
might be
back here.
Extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
You think? You think?
Try to find a way to access his system. Could be your only way through.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving.
What? Man, those guys couldn't figure this shit out.
Oh, great. Arc streams. You must have knocked something out of alignment.
You see worse, Guardian. Push through.
Thank you. Damn, man, this fucker just let me die. Oh my god, did we all die? Yo, we got them ether seeds. I know where we are.
Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Oh my god, Johnny, don't do it! Johnny, no! He did it! He did it! But he died again, oh shit. Please, Conan, just revive me, brother. I'm telling you we could do this. Conan, peep your left. Peep your left, buddy. Oh, man, he's doing it. He's doing it. Gotta get out of there, bro. Shit. Yo, the saber is no joke. Oh, he dipped on him. Dude, we are on like an energy electric type thing. Run, bitch. Don't try to revive me. Fuck, guys. Ugh. Sorry, guys. I did not think it was going down like that. My bad, y'all. Everything in this whole place is fucking electricity.
Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Ew, we got it that time now.
You know, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome.
Yeah, man, I'm sure that they did. I'm sure that they did.
Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big. For a shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work. The skies will remain free of weapons for the time being.
Yeah, you got it. Oh, man. Alright, man, that was a saber. What's the full name of the mission? Fallen Saber, guys. Alright. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe.